Lesnar seems to be in a good mood tonight, but wait until SummerSlam.
Well, God bless Texas. With an intro like that, it'd be rude for me to leave my hat on this evening. I'll show you all some manners. Thank you very much. As we just saw, life is good for Roman Reigns. You see, since WrestleMania, Roman's been living high on the hog, flying in private jets, eating like a king. I think there's an old saying, and it came from right here in Texas. Pigs get fat and hogs get slaughtered. Roman Reigns, you're a hog. And I slaughter hogs on my farm every single day. At SummerSlam, the tribal hog is going to get a country chicken to the likes he's never seen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, what an unpleasant surprise for Lesnar. The face Brock did not want to see. The special counsel to the tribal chief, Paul Heyman. What a great amount of history between these two men. For many years, Heyman was Lesnar's advocate.
Yeah, I assure you, we on the island of relevancy are booing as well. We've gone.
Speaking of hogs,
well, that's not downright Texas neighborly of you.
But some
we've truth. Gone! Listen, despite our differences, Brock Lesnar does not suck. Ladies and gentlemen,
Three little piggies went to town. Oink, oink, oink. Are you going to say something worthwhile here, Paul?
You know what bothers me? We've gone from the most stupendous WrestleMania of all time to the most barbaric SummerSlam of all time, and that plays right into your hands. The odds-on favorite. If you're a betting man, who are you betting on for SummerSlam in a last man standing match? Brock Lesnar. Why? Because Roman Reigns defined his greatness by athletically beating down, smashing the opposition, pinning them, making them tap out in athletic competition. But we, for 20 years, we defined Brock Lesnar's legacy by annihilating people, by putting them down for good, by taking them out of action, by breaking their necks, by conquering streaks, by ending careers. So if Brock Lesnar has to put Roman Reigns down for the count of 10, that's what Brock Lesnar is going to do. It doesn't matter to Brock Lesnar if if he puts Roman Reigns down for 10, or if he's so violent he puts Roman Reigns down for 100. He doesn't care if he sends Roman Reigns to the hospital or if he sends Roman Reigns to the morgue. That's not a man. That's a beast. That's a hog slaughterer. That's an annihilator. That is an avenging badass that wants revenge against my tribal chief. I'm going to give you my word on something. We are approaching 700 days of Roman Reigns as the champion. And Brock Lesnar, this is one streak you will not conquer. Because I will have Roman Reigns ready for you at SummerSlam to put you down. If I have to train Roman Reigns to stick his hand up your ass and pull your heart out through that hole, that is what my tribal chief is going to do to something like